Drake is one of three, maybe four people that's still providing an actual album, actually trying, actually caring to provide you with some quality music. It's not chasing a hit, not chasing a TikTok song, just creating music.